San Antonio Spurs and Denver Nuggets split the first four games of their series tonight. Game five in Denver, and we can start at first quarter action. Paul Millsap going to Gary Harris, and Gary Harris knocks down a three-pointer. And then Nikola Jokic goes to Gary Harris, and Gary Harris a little head faked and gets to the bucket for the lay-in. Denver up 19-11. On the other end, it's LaMarcus Aldridge working inside. Just big ball there. 70 points, 10 rebounds, 24-19. Denver in front, though. DeMar DeRozan, fadeaway jumper, money. He had 17 as well. Denver's lead at three. Jamal Murray, driving layup. That goes down with the left. Nicely done, 44-35. Then Gary Harris with a reverse layup. He had 15 on the game. At the half, Denver led it by 11, 53-42. Third quarter, Jamal Murray, watch this shot here. Sort of a 360 and then turns and hits the jumper as Patty Mills tries unsuccessfully to defend. Sort of gets bumped off him and he knocks the shot down. Then it's Jamal Murray taking it a little further outside and knocking down a three-pointer. He had 23 points and 7 assists on the game. It's 77-49 at this point. Denver starting to open it up. Malik Beasley to Nikola Jokic, and he knocks down a three-pointer. Then it's Jokic for three more, a near triple-double for the big man. 16 points, 11 rebounds, 8 assists. Denver up by 22. Then Will Barton gets a layup here. He finished with a career playoff high, 17 points, added 5 rebounds. Denver gets a win, 108-90.